materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover.
I'm taking hits!
Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Hitting my thing's pretty sweet to use, isn't it?
Snipers are tough to deal with.
You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figured you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training? You come see me. Take care of yourself.
Those things will fuck up any vehicle they fire on.
Even up,
there's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
We don't have a whole lot, but we gotta make the best of it. So much work to do.
Oh. You're the captain from the train, huh?
For me to listen. Before we get caught up fixing some other mess, I just want to say that I'm proud of you.
Mom.
No matter what happens, I'll always feel that way. I couldn't have asked more out of a daughter.
I couldn't have asked for more out of
I remember when this was the seed ranch. It'll spruce up nice.
I sure am glad you came to our humble valley.
To go. was little, I wanted one of those for a pen.
Mom said no.
Glad you saved your neck in the crash.
Everybody who comes to prosperity helps me.
Twins sure have. Been interested in you, huh?
Those Edeners live off the land just like we do. I wonder how different they really are. That's right. Highwaymen rolled in here and just took the whole place over. Don't know how many Edens held out for long.
We're in for it now, man.
Hi there. The invaders crushed something fragile we'd built up with blood and sweat over years. I can't forgive that.
Off. Could make for a big score.
garage where the high women paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Kim can get Prosperity up and running, but she's gonna need a lot of help.
Barbecue dog, maybe.
Well, I'm thinking about the blues. Maybe like